Five people were killed after a rescue helicopter crashed into a mountain in central Japan. The helicopter was on its way to rescue a fallen climber Sunday in Saitama, 75 kilometers northwest of Tokyo. The helicopter, which was initially carrying seven people, crashed after sending two rescue workers to the ground. Police confirmed the two workers were safe, but those on board, two pilots, a firefighter and two rescue workers, were killed.